in the blue of France, sprint European champion. Alongside him, Vladislav Denyshenko, 21 years of age. This is Dornbach. Bronze medalist in the kilometer time trial. His teammate Jurczyk alongside him. This is Rafał Sonecki, riding for Poland. And then the European champion of the kilometer time trial, Melvin Landano. Eight laps of the track, four behind Aderny, four on their own to decide the European champion. Aderny is underway with Peter Bauerlein in his final race on this track. Goes to the front. He's been setting the tempo for the riders to follow all day today. Landonau has chosen number one, so he has to go to the front. Sonecki in second place. Behind him is Jurczyk. Next in the string is the other German rider, Maximilian Dornbach. Behind him is Denyshenko in the yellow and blue. And on the back is Sebastian Vigier. Two French riders, two Germans, one Ukrainian, one Polish rider looking for the European title. Five laps of racing to go. Next lap, Aderny will peel off and then the tactics will start to play out. You can start to see the shuffling going on as Jurczyk moves up with his teammate Dornbach. They go quite early around the top of the track, so the two Germans trying to get in front. I don't know if there's going to be some teamwork going on here. They are going shoulder to shoulder. Dornbach and Jurczyk trying to get first and second. Landonau is cute to that, so he moves up on the outside. Jurczyk is there, Dornbach holding Landonau as they make their way around, and that goes wide. Dornbach is trying to squeeze Landonau so he has nowhere to go. The Germans going shoulder to shoulder. Brilliant teamwork on this race now. Dornbach goes through, Jurczyk is in trouble. Jurczyk dies away now. Sebastian Vigier goes through for France. Sebastian Vigier driving away. Vigier takes it. Dornbach second, and it's a photograph for third, I think, with Landonau taking it. Sebastian Vigier wins the European title. The tactics of Germany were splendid, but France outdid them in the end. Sebastian Vigier takes it ahead of Dornbach in second, Melvin Landonau in third place. Stunning racing. 68.538 kilometers an hour for the last 200. Dornbach and Jurczyk, they were trying so hard to just keep everything controlled for Germany to take first and second. In the end, Mark Jurczyk's legs gave out. Sebastian Vigier takes his second title. Fantastic racing. Kilometers an hour, that's a fast pace in the last 200. Landonau back on the podium again after his kilometer time trial triumph. These two riders have really been strong over the last few days on this track. France have had a fantastic championships, haven't they? France have won the men's team pursuit. They've won the men's points race. They've had a lot of titles in these championships. They really are the nation in the ascendancy. That replay of the race, stunning. They also just won the men's Keirin there with Vigier. Yesterday they got more medals with Grow. They won the Omnium, of course, yesterday with Donovan Grodan. A really good medal haul by France in these European Championships. Look at the speed of these riders. Celebration by France as they take a thrilling Keirin. The results of the 7th to 12th places for you. Barbeck taking 7th, Turnbull 8th, Janowskis taking 9th. And confirmation of where the medals are going. Vigier, Dornbach and Landeneau.
Yeah,
there's our medalists. We're going to get ready for the women's Keirin presentation. So let's hear from the winner, Leah Sophie Friedrich.
A very tough race.
Yeah, it was the hardest race in my life, I think. So I'm so proud of me to defend the European title again, like the last year. I'm so proud of me, and yeah, my legs have pretty much pain now.
Yesterday you seemed not as lucky as the other days here in Munich, yeah? After the sprint, semis. Yeah. How was your motivation for today then, after that?
Yeah, about yesterday I was really disappointed for the first time, but my coach motivated me, and yeah, I go to the start and I say to me, okay, Leah, let's go, give full gas, and yeah. Now I am the European champion.
Maya, it's
that was, amazing.
That was the real reaction about the day yesterday.
Yeah.
So good luck for the future. Enjoy the ceremony and all the best for you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Vielen Dank.
We're ready for that medal ceremony now.